Now that you've ordered your Starlink, download the app to learn more on how to set it up and optimize its connection. Before your kid arrives, use the obstructions tool in the app to find an ideal location for your Starlink. You will need a clear view of the sky to stay connected to the satellite network. Once your kid arrives, it will have everything you need to connect to the internet. Open the kickstand on the back of the Starlink and insert the provided cable. Next, insert the other end of the Starlink cable and the power supply cable into the router. When ready, plug the power supply into a standard wall outlet. Using the app, follow the prompts to perform an initial setup of your Starlink. Once it's found a satellite connection, it will automatically determine its alignment and notify you through the app if it's misaligned. If a manual alignment is needed, follow the directions in the app to optimize your connection. Once you've set up your Starlink, we recommend using the app to configure your router. After setup is complete, you are ready to connect to the internet. For best performance, be sure to permanently install your Starlink. To learn more about your Starlink or to contact our support team, visit support.starlink.com.